Hey guys, I'm Tyler, and welcome back to Mini Dive TV. And today, we're gonna be mostly doing slime. Why am I picking up? And we're also gonna do some of this stuff. And I'm just showing you guys this because we're not gonna actually be opening these. It's already opened, and the reason I'm gonna do unboxing videos.
Blind box videos, right?
Yeah, I don't know the rules. And I just wanted to show you what I have already. When I was like four, I had so much of these. So we're gonna have to go back to ice slip.
So we have a lot of this is some of your stuff you've gotten in your blind boxes, right?
Mm-hmm.
When are we gonna do a blind box video? Maybe next week?
Maybe.
For now, what are these? These are slime, right?
Let's start with this.
Wait, let's show everybody the front. This is me.
And they can actually show you what the color is.
This is the first one.
And this is the color. It shows you what the
color. Show everybody. Yeah.
So guys, I'm going to show you what the color is on all the slime. So this color.
What is it called?
It's mermaid slime.
Magical mush. And it comes with little fish and shells in it. Show them the front. There it is. All right, Sai, you ready to open it up?
This isn't the TV.
What is it?
I'm going to show you what color this slime is. And
let's get to the first one first. Come on. First one first. Come on, dude.
Okay, let's
go. We don't have all day here.
I know, we don't. Because it's the night and we don't have all day.
All right,
are you guys ready?
Pour it out. Maybe just stick your hands in and help it out.
Okay. Well, I can stick with that. You got it? Stick with that?
Very goof. Look at this.
And the shells in there are just come with it.
It's like slime. That's enough. You don't take it all out. Show everybody what's inside.
Little tiny
shells,
bouncy shells, and I just lost that one.
Pretty cool.
Yeah, let's put that back.
Just move it over to the side. We'll put it back in a minute.
Okay.
No need to rush.
And the next one is.
Let me see.
Dragon poop.
Let me see.
This is the color.
Dragon droppings.
Okay.
Wait, let's show everyone the color of it. It says scented, and what's inside this one? I don't know.
I'm inside.
All right, you might have, you got it. There's a tear strip on this one. You can do that
party
one.
In the elevator. Where was it? Oh, there it is. How do they make tear strip on slime? Oh, look at that. Almost sparkly. Oh, God. No. Yeah. Oh, it's good. Let's pull this out.
Tell me if I need help.
God. Yeah. Oh. Guys, are you sure you want to see this, guys? Are you sure? Okay. Oh, this feels so weird.
What the heck?
Wow.
What is that?
It's poop. Touching a turd.
We sure are touching a turd.
That's actually
disgusting. Oh my goodness.
Oh.
What is wrong with these people that make this?
That is like.
What is wrong with us for buying it? It smells actually not so bad.
It smells like chocolate.
It does.
Guys, smell it. It smells like chocolate.
It does smell like chocolate. You're right.
No.
Oh, that was disgusting.
Let's get on to the next one. It's called.
Show everyone what it is.
It's called Alien Sludge. Like, this one's totally that black. Look.
This has a brain in it.
It does?
It has a brain in it.
Okay, let's get started.
Okay, let's go. Tear it open. I have a scissor here if you need it.
Okay, guys. Let me just see what it looks like. Oh, guys, this looks black.
This is there's the brain.
I found it.
There's the brain that it comes with.
Yeah.
Oh, a sticky brain.
Sticky.
Look at this.
Okay, I could play with that. Guys, it's on my finger. That is sticky.
All right, dump it out. Maybe use your hand again.
Please, no.
Oh my goodness.
It is all black.
Wow, look at that. That's pretty cool. Don't get now it's everywhere.
Well, this is sticky.
This is cool. I like all this.
It's not my fault because this is sticky.
Don't get this on the carpet. We don't have any carpet, but. Which one do you like the feel? Oh, look at the brain. We'll put the brain in there. Here.
What is that?
Okay, it's the cat. Show everyone the brain.
The brain. Oh, look. With the cherry on top.
All right.
Oh, there's some over here. That's actually good to eat.
It's pretty cool.
Let's feel all the things we've got. Let me just see what I like the best so far. I think I like this the best.
All right, move on to the next one.
Next one. And you have this stuff, don't forget. This is not gross.
Let me see.
It's Princess Slop. Slope.
Princess Slop.
Guys, you have to feel this. Feel this.
The brain?
Yeah, feel.
All right, here's the Princess Slop. And there's sprinkles in there, it says.
Yeah, so we can eat this. We can eat this.
No, you can't eat that, no.
But party in the elevator.
And we still can.
Look, guys, face the camera and cat.
Hi, Sparks. Bye, Sparks.
That was a weird entrance.
What an angel. Can you get it?
I need like an entrance.
Yeah, the scissor if you need it.
Yeah, party in the elevator.
Well, let me help you.
Hi guys, I'm Tyler and welcome back to Minnie's My TV. And today we're going to be opening up slime. I'm just kidding, we're not starting this all day.
How's school so far, bud?
It's good.
Tell everybody.
Guys, it's good.
Here, open it.
I still can't. Guys,
Come on. Move on to next.
Oh my goodness. Oh no.
Please. Move on. Princess Slop.
Oh, I wonder if this is actually throw up. Let's imagine that.
Oh, yeah.
Whoa,
that one's pretty. Look at this.
Even though it's slime, a girl would still want this.
Look at this. Beauty. Oh, look at the sprinkles.
I'm going to see.
Beautiful.
These look like real sprinkles.
You know what? It sure looks like it.
Eat it, guys. Eat it. Mm. That actually looks good. That's not.
That's pretty. Right?
But I'm the devil, so I'm gonna do bad things.
Devil in the slime.
John Cena, bum, 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 bum.
Okay, on to the next one. Bye, wrestler.
No, that's John Cena.
Is it?
Yeah. Okay. It's a John.
To you, it's John Cena.
Yeah.
To everyone. Oh, wait, you didn't show anybody. The Orgoos.
Oh, I'm a Deku.
Chunks of junk. Chunks of junk. Wow. That looks pretty disgusting, actually.
That looks like pee.
It looks pretty gross, whatever that is.
It looks like urine. It's a little weird saying.
Mustard tie? Mustard.
Maybe it's mustard.
Okay, open
wait,
it.
What
everybody
is that?
Hear about
let me just see. Whoa! What's it? That smells bad. It might smell good to you guys, but it smells horrible to me.
Oh, God, is that disgusting.
You're FaceTiming slime.
Oh, my God. What is this? Look at... Oh, my God. I know what those chunks are supposed to be.
What is it?
You know. Chunks. I need to say more?
Yeah.
Like, chunks.
What is it?
Like, throw-up chunks.
Oh, guys.
Tyler, we have issues.
Bye, guys.
Whose idea was this? You still have stuff to open, pal.
I know. Guys, let's just feel.
Move on to the next one, pal.
Let me just.
You have to go to school tomorrow.
Oh my God.
Next one, pal. You have school tomorrow.
Oh, my goodness.
Come on.
Sucks.
Which one is this? Let's show.
It's the last one.
This one is unicorn poo.
This is the last one.
Unicorn poo.
This is the last one.
Unicorn poo.
Okay, let's just
unicorn poo putty. Come on. Open it up.
Why did they make so much?
Come on.
So today's Halloween.
What'd you do today? What'd you do this weekend?
For 2 days, I went to the Merrick Fair.
We went on rides with your friends and had so much fun.
And
come on, open it up. What are you talking about? People have to go to school.
Hurry. You guys might be walking in the morning. It is. Oh my god, I forgot. What do you mean?
All right, come on.
Steps of that, and that. Okay, let's open it.
Here's a scissor.
Okay, scissor. What do you want to do? I'm gonna have
Don't fun. Don't put it in.
Don't worry, I will. I cut my hand. Ugh.
Come on.
Dude, I'm scared.
Concentrate.
Show them all the slimes. This is so weird. I'm scared to see what this is. Guys!
Come on.
Oh, that's too sweet. It smells too weird. It smells like glitter or something.
All right, come on. Lay it on us.
Oh,
what's that? It's putty. Oh, this is sparkly, like putty stuff.
There's something inside.
Yeah. There's a prize of some kind. So.
Guys, we have to prize. Call us. What's our number? Oh, I did it. Yes.
What is it? What's in that unicorn poo?
Yeah. I guess she ate something weird. This is hard to get out.
What does it feel like? Soft putty. Here's the canister. I think you're supposed to put it in this when you're finished so it doesn't dry out. Look.
Oh, yeah.
That's pretty good. Here, Ted. Here. Oop. Sparkly. It says you're supposed to squish it and stuff.
That's what they meant for you.
Can you get in there?
Let's just see.
Sparkling.
Yeah, I was about to say.
Alright, get it in there, boy.
No, my boy.
Mama boy, show us what you got. You want me to do that while you move on to the next blind bag? Ooh, Tyler, excuse yourselves. Pig. Ooh, come on, get it in there, come on. Give it to me. You do the next one, come on.
Okay. Well, this is what was inside.
All right, what's next, Ty?
Okay, so what is next?
Ty, there's blind boxes. Oh, I mean, blind bags over there. You gotta do them.
Okay. There's no tail straps or something.
What does it show everybody? Yeah,
give it. Trolls.
Trolls.
I'm the troll.
Series 6.
Because I got a magic trick. Huh? Close your eyes. Well, guys, close your eyes. Open your eyes. Now close your eyes. Okay, open your eyes.
Okay, Ty, come on.
Close your eyes. Okay.
Get moving. Open it. Come on. Open it.
Okay, what am I doing? Open it.
Open it, babe.
There's no straps.
There's a scissor here. Come on.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. I mean, guys, that was not hard. I might be cutting a toy right now. Oh, my. Oh!
Let me see what you got. Show everybody. Oh, cute! Look at this guy!
This is the other stuff that you're gonna get.
Oh my goodness, he's so cute. What is it? Let me see it.
We got the middle one.
Let me see. We got, don't open the next one yet. We're not ready yet. Look, guys. We have the first one already.
No, we don't.
We sure do.
That was from McDonald's.
Ty, wait, we're not ready. All right, guys, Ty was obviously in a rush, so.
Oh my god, you guys cannot see me. If you guys can see me the whole video, I'm sorry. Then I think we'll have to restart that. Okay. Oh,
what'd you get?
The hair!
Can we see? Oh, what the hair? You cut the hair! Well, she's still so cute.
I accidentally cut.
Look at this little one.
No.
Love her. He cut her hair off, but she's still beautiful.
I didn't mean to. Like, I was about to say.
Wait, right, we'll lay her down. Okay, don't bump the cat table because you're going to knock over everything. What's next? Here's the My Little Pony.
It's mixing.
Do the My Little Pony one. I think there's a tear strip on that.
It is. There is. There's not a tear strip. Oh, no more cameraman. I'm going to cut their hair. Oh, he actually showed you where he's supposed to cut it off. Okay. Close your eyes in 5, 4, 100. Okay, just close your eyes.
What'd you get?
Open your eyes.
Who is this? Let's look. Let me show everybody. What is her name? Berry Preppy. Oh, I can't really see it. My hand is not. Berry Preppy, can you see her? If Tyler would stop banging the table, maybe?
Yes.
Stupid light. Berry Preppy. Berry Preppy. Get over here. Shush up. Here she is. All right. What's next? I think you have one more thing to open. Come on.
Let's go. One more thing.
You don't need that.
Hi, guys.
What is it?
Guys, I'm sorry. I.
Oh, we didn't show everybody what this is. It's a Happy Places. Here it is. Shopkins.
Did you have Shopkins when you were a kid?
We did not.
Oh.
Come on, give me the list first. Is there a list in there?
Yeah. I think so. Mommy's turn. Playing Monopoly.
Right here.
This whole video was about Monopoly. Whoa.
Here's this. I don't know if that's working. We had one of these the last time, remember? Here's the booklet.
If you guys are wondering what I just did, there was a bubble.
Here's the first one. What is this? I think we have to open them all before we could see what it is. So let's start with that. What is this, a couch? A little couch. I don't know what this is, a microphone maybe?
It's a microphone.
A little microphone, I think. Maybe. And there's one more thing in here, if I can get to it.
Let me just.
What is this guy? Oh, look, I have no idea what this is. No clue. I have to look at my list. Let's see. What do you think that is, Ty? Definitely a couch, right? So that would be under. What do you think?
I don't know.
That would be under the bedroom, right? Let me see the couch. What color is it? Purple?
Yep.
Or dining room?
It's not a dining room.
What do you think it is? I don't see it on here. Why can I never find that?
It's a cat.
Is it a spice rack? Let me see it.
Sorry, guys.
Let me see.
It smells so good right
there. I mean, to me, it looks like a chair.
What's it? Cut the hair. Hair cut.
I don't know. I give up on these things, honestly. What do you think? Why can't I? From now on, we're going to do these first so I could spend the whole video looking up what everything is. So, now, let's show everyone what you got. This is the magical mush right here. That's falling off the table. We got some dragon droppings almost off the table. We got the alien sludge with the brain. We got the princess slot that's coming off the table.
Okay, we got
the Orgoos that you can't really say.
Sorry.
It's Tyler with his unicorn poo that he just dropped, so it's probably ruined.
No, it's not. But, oh. So, guys, that's it for today.
And we're getting blurry, so we gotta go.
Yep.
All right, thanks for doing business with us. Have a good week at school.
Goodbye. Goodbye. Oh. I'm about to do a split.
Later.